Shit. Okay. Now, I'm done. Well, not now. I'm not done. Wait. Hold the camera. I'm not done with class yet. Class starts at, like, I don't know, 9:30? 9:30. And I got breakfast. Strawberry bulata. And chicken salad sandwich. Dude, guys, I got a big-ass pimple. Holy shit, that shit is huge. That shit's huge. Look at that shit. It's fucking gross. What's the purpose of having pimples? It's so gross. Fucking pop the shit out of it. So, oh, shit. I'm gonna drop. Hopefully you guys had a good Tuesday. I didn't really do much for my Tuesday yet. I mean, it just started, so I'm always waiting for class. I'm so fucking bored. I don't want to go to class. I see my friend, but she's not looking at me. Or my other friend, and his back is turned against me. Sucks. But yeah, it's like dead in here. Like nobody. Wrong. It's not even like dead.
But yeah, bored. I'm bored as fuck.
And I didn't make a video yet. But goddamn, look at my pimple. It's fucking huge. Oh, it's so ugly. Well, yeah, and I was talking to, you guys know I was gonna ask Kate to be my girlfriend? I think you guys knew that. I don't know if you guys knew that, but if you can tell from the video from the past two vlogs? I think two vlogs. It was two vlogs ago. I talked to, what was it? Forgot. But, I was just supposed to ask her out, but I think she kind of gets the hint. I mean, I think you guys and girls know that when you like a girl, if you're a guy and you like a girl, she kind of obviously knows that you like her, but you don't really hint it. I don't know. But we were supposed to hang out, like, I forgot. It's hard to hold the camera. We're supposed to hang, oh yeah, I got it. I'll hold it with my backpack. There we go. We were supposed to hang out during, what was it? Yesterday? Yeah, yesterday, last night, but I couldn't because I had fucking shit to do. I had to do homework, and Sunday, we're supposed to, like, she wanted me to hang out, but it's just, like, a Sunday. I hate Sundays because next day is tomorrow, it's a Monday, so yeah. I don't know, but this pimple is fucking huge as fuck. That shit's crazy. I feel like a fucking Rudolph in this bitch. But yeah, he's, like, kind of big, a little bit, not too much. But yeah, I'm gonna eat my food and then go to class at like, what time is it? I forgot my class. At 9:30. I have class at 9:30 at the S wing, which is the third floor. And I wanna go, but I have to go because I don't even wanna go, but no. I see my friend Carmen, but she's not looking at me. Hey guys, I'm with my friend Joey. I keep forgetting his name, but I remember his face. That's the thing, if you guys ever see me in person and you come up to me and you introduce yourself to me, I'll remember your face, but I won't remember your name, so just keep that in mind. Because I forgot his name. So I'm in the hallway, I'm just looking at him like, I know this guy. What's his name? Did you ever have that? Edwin. You're my blog. I met him in high school. But yeah, I met Joey in the Filipino club. Well, technically, not Filipino, you met in the CAF.
You met after
the Filipino club. Because we were in the Filipino club, and we didn't talk to each other because we were just like over there, or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, he was in the back, and I was in the front. I like sitting in the front. But, and then I went to the CAF, and then I just saw him with my other friends in this table. And I was just like, oh shit, this guy. So I was like, why not make a new friend? I was just like, yeah. And surprising, wait, are you single, Joey? Are you single?
No.
Aw, come on, girls. Is your girlfriend go here?
No, she's still in high school.
Oh, she's a senior?
Yep.
I think that's a good, it's just a 1 year difference, it's not too much.
Nope. I know people who date like 4 years apart.
That is fucking gross.
I know.
I mean, then again, my mom and dad are like 10 years apart, but I mean like, it just feels wrong because
when you grow older, it's like,
yeah,
it's
if the person's fine. 18 and the person's 22, it doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but like there's a senior and a freshman.
Yeah, well, I mean, I did that. I was a senior and I dated a lot of freshmen. But then again, it's just dating. It's not no sex. There's no sex involved. Just kissing and shit. And
hugging. I'm pretty sure the parents are comfortable with
that. Yeah, they're not comfortable with that. They didn't see anything, guys. Oh my god, my pimple's fucking huge. Look, I feel like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer in this bitch.
It's almost Christmas. I think it's like 13 more Saturdays of Christmas.
Saturdays?
13 more Saturdays. If you put it that way.
Damn, she's cute.
She was cool. She's a
Yeah. Her?
Yeah.
Her name she's is in your class?
Her name is Allison Perret.
Really? Why she have two bags? But then again, why do I have two hats? Oh, I didn't see her. Damn, that girl was cute as fuck. But I already have a girl on my mind. You guys, I don't think he knows. Kate.
Kate? Who's Kate?
Never mind. Filipino girl.
Nope.
She's in my vlogs. You guys know this. I'm gonna ask her to be my girlfriend, but I don't know the right time. And the funny thing is about me and Kate is that our schedules are so different. Like, so much different. And she's, right now she's working. So, and she has class at like 3. So, I'm just waiting for class. It's like 9:17 a.m. Fuck my life. You wanna be? Hello? Nothing. Where's the other girl? I forgot her name. See, I forget names. It's like I know them, but I forgot your name.
You mean the one
that walked by? I was just like, stop. You're not going anywhere.
I don't
know. Yeah, I don't want to go to class. What the fuck? My pimple is huge as hell. I'm breaking out here, here, here. What the fuck? Sad day. It's like a lot of every. It's like a lot of people. Oh damn. Go joke. And I'm like.
Just from my school.
What school? Dumont, right?
Dumont.
How come everyone I know is from fucking Dumont?
I just saw 4 people from Dumont.
God damn. There's like Dumont everywhere. And the whole group of table and the calf is like all Dumont. Leather ass pants. If you can rock leather pants, I mean you have to have nice legs and a nice physique. You have to have that. If you don't, then dude, I seen fat girls with crop tops. And what do you call it? They try to wear like tighter jeans than what's necessary. Like, no, you have a gut. No, don't ever do that. No, for you girls out there who have weight issues and fat, lose some pounds. Then you can wear it when you're
fat.
Yeah, that's just being honest. I don't think any guy. I mean, some guys want to see that, but not many guys want to see that shit. That shit's gross. It's like fucking like jelly rolls in that bitch. Yeah. Like, work out. Goddamn. Nice for me. I mean, I work out sometimes. I don't work out all the time. Home workouts. Insanity in this bitch.
You do insanity? I go to the gym.
I don't like the gym. You guys just have to waste subscription. You just have to pay monthly subscription just to go to a fucking gym. Versus you just waste the gas to go there if you drive. And you have to go somewhere. But, like, it's easier if I... Oh, wow, never mind. But I used to go to the... I just use my home CD, plug it in, bam, do the workout. Fucking tired after like
$10 a month for me.
$10 a month can actually buy a lot. That's like chicken teriyaki with shrimp. That's like a meal right there.
I thought we were trying to lose weight.
Yeah, but you're losing weight already, technically. You're losing calories.
But it's the same method that I've used with you.
Yo guys, what's up? Just got some fucking vanilla ice cream with Oreo and whipped cream. And they're doing it right there outside. They're giving out free ice cream. No idea why. Did this happen before last year? No? They got free ice cream and shit. Got this though. Shit's good. There we go. Hi!
You would take a picture next. You would do that next to her, wouldn't you?
I would do it to you too.
I don't have that.
You have a vagina.
I don't have that.
You have 4. I gave you 4.
This is getting awkward. Turn on the video.
No, I'm gonna let it. Wait. Let's see if I can lay it down. I wouldn't see. Yeah. Wait, you can't see it. You have to go down more. No, more. Down.
Down.
It won't. I have to like place it to something. Like, I think this would work.
I might vlog.
Vlog, not vlog. Wait.
Vlog.
There we go. Hi guys. Windcast. We're making more videos. Videoception.
I got you. I got you.
We're in the cab. We're upstairs. We're like eating and shit. Doritos. Don't eat this. I mean, don't. Wait. Eat this. Don't eat the red one.
No, eat Sun Chips. Don't eat Doritos.
Sun Chips are good.
Eat all the food.
Don't be picky. No, I'm picky, but oh well.
Unless you're allergic.
Be picky.
Yeah, I'm picky. I'm
not allergic. No, be very picky. This world is coming to an end.
Troll face.
Fail.
Don't move the table.
I ain't creeping. Well, trying to make memories.
Not that way.
Who asked you?
I did.
Bad boy. No Doritos for you.
No. Oh fuck.
Why are you wasting?
It's like a negative cent.
Doesn't matter. Dang it. My head's too wide in.
Okay, got boring. The first sentence, I'm like, oh my god.
Columbine. Very interesting. It's nonfiction.
Columbine.
You know, Columbine happened on 420, and now every time, like, people are like 420 plays it. I'm like,
I didn't know that.
Now you know. The more you know.
The more you know. The more you know. Look at her earrings.
I'm actually not supposed to have these in.
Why?
Something.
Did it hurt?
Like stretches it on you.
I feel drugged. No way. I feel drugged.
Are you?
Nah. Maybe. No.
A little early. 12:10.
It was no good time to do it.
Popular.
Yeah. It's my high school.
Not as popular as me.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you heard me.
Take a video?
No.
Okay.
I'm playing Angry Birds.
Why would you play Angry Birds like that?
Yeah, he's taking a video.
Nice.
And she's like, no, I know what you're doing. I know what you're doing.
Guys, go to Urban Outfitters. She works there. Annoy her. Annoy the fuck out of her. Get it?
Okay,
get it?
You can go.
Get it?
You can go on any day except Friday.
Go. Go for it.
But
go,
I like Fridays and Saturdays.
Go. Monday through Friday. I mean, Monday through Saturday.
Monday,
try.
Thursday.
Try. Don't keep her face like that. What is that? Like that girl from YouTube that does that? Justin Bieber thing. She's like.
Don't know what I'm talking about.
No? You haven't seen that?
No.
That girl who makes videos. Overly attached girlfriend. Hey guys, hey. Oh, overly attached boyfriend. I know.
Two
years. What? No, 2 years is good. Why the fuck? Who wants normal? Who the fuck wants normal?
Normal is
no
weird.
No one wants that, even a neutral motherfucker.
No, normal is weird. Weird is normal.
No one wants a neutral person. Everyone likes weird. All of you are weird who's watching this video. In some way or form, you're all weird. Whether you like to dance in public and you want to be noticed, or you want to be naked and go in public, why not?
You mean you?
Don't,
yes.
Don't go naked
in public. Don't go naked.
Do it. No, well, I mean, in Europe it's not. In Europe it's not.
No, we're not in Europe.
We're not in Europe. This is the United States of America.
Too bad. Sure, too bad. Too bad.
Oh, say, can you see?
Koreans everywhere.
Chinese.
Thank you.
Except this girl. She's Philippine.
Yeah. I actually didn't think she was Filipino at first, actually.
Get that a lot.
What did you? I thought you were Japanese. I'm kidding.
No.
I actually thought you were Thai.
I'm too white to be Thai.
I know. I thought you were from part of Asia, but I just didn't know what. I was just like,
Some people think I'm like half white.
Nah, I'm not white. I wouldn't say white. Like some part of Asia.
Yeah, at least Asia.
The Vietnamese. The what part the fuck? The fuck? Who?
It's like Russia's part of Asia.
Yeah, but it's not. Don't move it. That's
I want to see. I want to
I
see
love
my face.
This freaking video.
But it said they're right there.
Six minutes.
You'd lie.
My contacts are actually the incorrect description. I'm pretty sure.
Okay, good.
Well, you get that kind of contact.
Good to say
we
that.
We had a new doctor, and he's just like, okay, this is your prescription.
The doctor's fucked up. Ow, fuck.
That's what you have to do.
I
wonder
if I can make it for me.
Oh.
I can make it.
Oh,
okay. Nope, I can't make it.
Go pick it up.
Pick it up. Littering. Bullies. $200 fine.
This because yeah, you're holding a microphone.
No.
Your vagina. Such a vagina.
Okay, I don't. Can you please explain to me why you have to know what that means?
It's like beat your shoes. Like, you don't give a fuck about your shoes when you're like beat up and shit.
So then, why do you bring it?
Why not? I have a bunch of snapbacks.
And the question continues.
And the question continues. Wait, why the fuck? Is it much better lighting like this?
Yes.
Yeah. Over there, it's like dark as hell. See?
Dark
as hell. Ah. Who? My friends,
like right across the
Juan. Juan?
Where? The guy with the hoodie.
Hat?
Yeah, the guy with the hoodie. Like,
there's
not a guy with a hoodie. The white hoodie, like right across.
Oh, say hi. Say hi.
Say hi.
With his people.
Hit people.
There he is. Okay, I'm just.
Right, guys.
Okay.
Say that.
Cut.
Too bad I can't, like. Wait, what?
Gay? No.
Gay?
No.
Oh, that
gay.
Gay? No, he says it.
What are you talking about? Are you into it? Ah, yeah.
She likes white boys.
White boys.
She loves.
White boys don't love me, though. So.
Well, you have to find the right one, because there's like, I know a lot of white guys like Asian girls.
Not around here.
Mm-hmm. You're just not looking.
I'm looking.
Oh my god, I'm breaking out so much. Ew. I know it's stress combined with hormones. Why? I mean, what's the purpose of having acne? There's no point. Just erase the shit.
Your bodily
it just
reaction.
No, I know, but like people, it's just like it's just swag, sweetie swag. Look at this shirt. Swag. Look at the shirt. 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 It's red. It says swag on it with a crown on it.
Oh god. Oh god.
We're chilling. I have class in like an hour. An hour. An hour. I want to go.
I have a meeting in like 5 minutes.
Really?
Yeah. Aww. I have class.
Aww. Oh. What's the meeting?
Pride.
Prime?
Pride.
What's Pride? That's a club.
DCC Pride, y'all.
Oh, where is that?
LGBT.
What?
Community.
No, but like, where is that located?
Second floor.
Oh.
So it's like right over there.
She gotta leave me. Check her out, guys. And, I'll put the link in the description of her YouTube. And I'll put her Facebook and her Tumblr.
Don't put my Facebook.
And her Twitter.
You put my Twitter, you put my Instagram. Don't put my Facebook.
But I won't put your Facebook.
Yeah.
I'll put everything there. Everything. Everything.
I don't post a lot. Like, I'm always on it, but I don't post.
Last thing I saw on her Tumblr was, like, talking about how hot her teacher was.
That was last Tuesday. But I posted
exactly.
Stuff since last Tuesday.
Exactly.
I posted a picture of the actors from Breaking Bad because...
You love Breaking Bad.
Breaking Bad. And
Breaking Bad. Get it? You Breaking Bad? No, <funny. laughs> but you beat the pussy up.
Okay.
Awkward like a awkward turtle?
Awkward turtle.
Woo! You can't even see too much. Like, you have to, like, go far back.
Oh, lighting!
Hi.
Hi, guys.
How you doing?
Your arm is, like, so weird.
Wow. It's just, like, there. It's not over. Oh, the angle? Wax on. But if it goes closer, it won't see shit. the camera.
Okay. Oh, there I'm gonna go.
She has to go.
I'll go down.
Steve, you're on my video.
I
just
like
hey.
Is it harder than driving actually?
I don't think so. You didn't die. Oh, yeah, you didn't do it. I forgot. You didn't do it. You're on my video, bro. You're not shy. That's good. Yay! Hey, the lighting is so good.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize you were doing that.
Well, I wasn't. I just did it.
Stop it.
No.
No.
You can't
so
make me.
Being on camera.
She's not awkward.
I'm awkward.
Be my friend Maria.
I'm an awkward person.
Awkward in my butthole.
I'm an awkward person because I'm just so weird.
That's the good thing. Everyone's weird.
Awkward.
Mia's the most awkwardest person in the world.
Maria has to pee again. I'm so serious.
And pee in the bush.
No.
And we're going to Ender Hall. Holy shit. I didn't even know Maria went to Ender Hall.
Sadly.
Walking now. Usually I walk
myself.
You
want to carry me?
Yeah, like with your drinks and your freaking bag. Yeah. How much do you weigh anyway?
120.
Oh, that's not bad.
No, 120.
Yeah, that's not bad. I can pick you up.
127.
127, 126.
I forgot.
We're walking. God damn it, so far.
No, really, Mark.
It's far.
We're flying.
We're flying. I want to fly.
There used to be a trolley by, what's it called? By this tech building. Where'd it go?
I don't know.
The thing that said free rides?